you to take away 4 of these sticks here and leave 2 squares. There's a couple of ways of doing this. All you gotta do is remove these 2 here or these 2 right here. So for example, if I remove those and my 4 sticks, I have 2 squares left.